Hello, my name's Laura and I'm a finalist at Oxford. Finals is just 2 weeks away, but I've taken some time out of my revision schedule to let you guys at Wesleyan know about my elective plans. I'll be spending 4 weeks in Kenya in the general medical wards before jet-setting off to Sri Lanka, where I'll split my time between Obs and Gynae and Paediatrics. I've chosen 2 very popular elective destinations. Why? To see what medicine was like in less economically developed countries and the effect of culture on medical service provision and patient experience. It's been an intense few months, so I thought I'd let you in on my rigorous elective and finals training regime. It's been tough, but I think my preparations are finally coming to an end, so Wesleyan, please consider me for the elective competition, and come join me, via the help of the blogosphere, on my elective, and the biggest adventure of my life.